his first NHL goal. And Ryan Callahan, the former Ranger captain, goes and gets the puck from Cedric Paquette, moves the puck to Callahan, he gains the line, stops, pops, he sees Chernak, and he just blows this one right by Henrik Lundqvist.
Trying to catch Vasilevsky off the near side. Paquette, out of the drive, they score! The bench scores! Three goals by three defensemen. Lightning back in front by a pair.
And Chernak does a heck of a job here and picks the spot.
Brings back with a puck. He gets clipped in the face. No call. McDonough. Chernak walks in. Shoots. They score! Another two-goal lead for the Lightning.
If he's in a hurry. JT Miller up the wing, gets through Camper, back to Chernak, the shot scores! That was a dart!
That's why he wasn't in a hurry.
Plenty of time. 8 seconds to go in the Nordstrom penalty, and it's a 2-1 game.
It's one of those moving screens by your own player. When Frederick tries to come over and get the shot blocking lane, you can see the reaction